self-improvement used to mean changing myself, becoming perfect, untouchable, transforming into a butterfly. But then life came for me. It gave me heartache, grief, disappointment, and emptiness. And instead of transforming, I remained who I am. And I kept my faith. I kept my smile. I bathed in my wholeness.
We set out once with folded shirts, with every chest and no rehearse. I wanted all, I wanted all for myself.
So that the next time life came for me, I whispered to it, I'm already a beautiful butterfly.